Hi, I'm Felix Jacomino, and if you know something or two about me, it's that I like retro technology and I'm the host of Miami Device. So, for example, so there's Miami Device, EdTech event of the year happening November 6th and 7th. This right here I created. It's a upcycled pencil holder, and I just hot glue gunned four cassette tapes. And I got that idea off the internet. Must have been Pinterest. Maybe Lisa Johnson or something, somebody like that did that. But here's an idea I came up with that I wanted to share with you today. I upcycled a cassette tape again, but look what this one does. And so because of Miami Device, I bought Miami Vice, and this is the music from the TV show. And opened it up, took the cassette tape apart, and it is now my business card holder for my Miami Device business cards. And I even put a little magnet right here at the corners so that the case shuts and holds shut when it's in my pocket. And if you want to make one of your own, it's pretty darn easy. The one bit of advice I'll give you is a lot of areas like here, here, and here kind of protrude out. It's what kept the tape in there, and what you want to do to make that nice and flat so the cards will sit in there, thereby allowing it to completely shut, is you'll take a flathead screwdriver, hold it over fire till it gets nice and hot, and just hold it up against anything that protrudes and kind of just, like, you know, run it along there, and it'll just melt right off, creating that flat surface so that you can put the card right in there, and then when it shuts, it gives you a nice click, snaps shut. And what I did as for the hinge, and you could try something different, but I just thought about fabric, so I just took a little bit of jeans, so an old pair of jeans, I glued it on there. It works very well, so fabric works well. It's nice and flexible, and it holds. But you could, you know, experiment with other things. So that is my Miami Device card holder, upcycled.